Hi friends, recently Ministry of Environment and Forest Climate Change released one draft notification called EIA, Environmental Impact Assessment 2020 notification. What EIA is saying to all the common people, what the problem will give for the future. In this video, I will explain the everything about EIA. Before that, I want to remember to all the peoples. In 1980, Bhopal gas tragedy, all we know. Because of the factory not following any proper regulation of the government, so the gas leakage of methyl isocyanate, many of the peoples had died in 1980s. So that government is implementing one act, 1986, Environmental Protection Act, 1986. They're giving the guidelines if any factories are introduced in India, they want to follow some steps. First step is environmental clearance. They want to get environmental clearance. In that environmental clearance, how much chemicals they are producing and how much chemical wastage are degraded, they want to list out. How much groundwater will be depleted. Everything in environmental clearance, they want to take the procedure. And second procedure is, if any factory located in any location, at the particular location, they want to get suggestion from the particular peoples in that location. Peoples, they will give suggestion. If they will not like the industry, they will give suggestion and they will remove the industry. It's have the particular people have rights to, if I don't want the industry in my location, it is depleted any groundwater level, and also the chemical is we don't want to the particular industry for my location. Like that, they will give suggestion up to 30 days, the time period of 30 days. But right now, EIA, Environmental Impact Assessment, is saying to all the peoples, we are reducing the, instead of 30 days, we are reducing 20 days for compliance. The location people, particular location peoples where the industry is located, the particular surrounding location peoples will give objection for only 20 days. 30 days is very less, but they are reducing the day of 20 days. And that, in we are in lockdown. So government is thinking we are giving a transparency document to all kind of peoples. The steps are we are doing in EIA, Environmental Impact Assessment. This type of industries will come in future, they will follow rules and regulation norms, or we don't know, but they are doing that EIA in that EIA notification. If any peoples don't like the EIA any point, the government will recorrect the particular point they are mentioning in the application. So they are giving to the all kind of peoples up to August 12. We have the time up to August 12. We will give suggestion to the particular ministry by email. They will consider and they will recorrect the EIA statement, Environmental Impact Assessment Bill. They will recorrect and they will be implement. They are saying in application. But in that application, there is a two languages there, English and Hindi. India, we know in India, official language is 22. They are mentioning only English and Hindi. How the common peoples know about the application, what they are conveying, what they want to convey the message, the government is conveying the message, they will not understand the Hindi and English. They want to provide all the language, for my point of view, all point of view. But they are only mentioning the two language. That's one thing. And if this EIA will be implemented, what the future problem will come, I will say. All we know about global warming. Now the global warming is increasing day by day because of pollution. If many in future, many factory will implemented in India. Many projects are going, many factories will come to India. They will cut the tree. They will reduce the natural resources. They will destroy the natural resources and deforestation. So that industry will implement in the particular area. Like that in Assam, all we know, the Western Ghats and Assam have evergreen forest. they are making more mining process in that particular places. So in the particular places, many of the industries will come in future generation. We don't have the rights to ask to the government, don't want this type of industry in particular location. We don't have the rights. So the EIA is saying to all the kind of peoples indirectly, environmental impact assessment notification bill is saying indirectly, you don't have any rights, the common people, you don't have any rights to ask to the government, I am reducing the time of 20 days instead of 30 days. You can recorrect the application. I'm giving the date of August 12. One thing I want to ask to the government, how many emails you can check and see, and how many you can recorrect the EIA? They will not check any email. We don't know how many emails they are checking and they are recorrecting the EIA. Many people still know what is EIA. Many people don't know about that. I think many of the social media are mentioning in what is EIA, what is the impact it will give in future. Many of the newses are not saying anything. Many of the politics are involved in that. So we want to think about that. We in Constitution, Article 21 is there. Right to Constitution. We have the fundamental rights of liberty. If any government is amendment any law, peoples are not like the law, we can reject. We have the rights because it's a democratic country. Yes, a democratic country. So we have the rights of Constitution, fundamental rights, freedom of Constitution. Article 21 is saying that only. We have the rights to, we don't want this law. So friends, what I am conveying to say this message to all, spread this information to all your friends. Talk about EIA in your family members or friends. Talk more and do something for the nation. Think about the future. What will happen if we are destroying the environment and we are increasing the global warming? Right now the situation, we are only seeing corona. In future aspects, we will stay or not, we don't know. We want to buy the oxygen. We want to buy the oxygen for the rate. We don't get the purified oxygen. And also because of pollution, the global warming will be increased. So we want to concern about the climate change. So speak about to all the friends and your family members about EIA. And share my video. Not only for share my video, I'm saying the information. Share this information to your friends and your family members and talk more and circulate this information about EIA. We have the time of up to August 12. Government is giving to all the common peoples. If you are not like, you don't like the any kind of EIA, environmental impact assessment, any kind of lines, you can send the email to the particular ministry. We have the rights. So kindly friends, spread this information to all your friends and your family members. And thanks for watching. If you like my video, subscribe my video. Jai Hind.